and welcome to the Charlestown Working Theater. I'm Jessica, I'm the co-director of the Charlestown Working Theater, and we're really grateful to see you here today on a rainy New England springtime day. It's great. So thank you for coming and brightening up the day. We are so thrilled to have Great Small Works here with us for the third time. It's a company that we love and who we're especially excited to have to be part of our 40th season. They're really special to us and we have really enjoyed having them here, so thanks for being a part of that. A couple of quick announcements are, Shane Smoodian is running the super titles but was omitted from the program. Which is unfortunate, so thank you to Shane. Please take a moment to turn off all your cell phones or other noise levels that you have in your pockets or purses. And please do join us after the performance to say hi to the artists and to talk about the work. We'll have some delicious cold seltzer in the lobby for your enjoyment. We have one more performance tonight at 7 p.m., so please help us spread the word. Tell your friends. It's a great show. We have a few tickets for tonight, so if you can do that, and enjoy the performance.
This afternoon, you will see other ways of being. Stories of how ancestral artists teach us where we've been, how we survive, and how our values are embodied.
Thank you. some community research, and we would like to ask you some questions.
Here to pick up on the ancestral artist tip is Shinonsky, Yiddish writer, Russian, best known for his play, Devdubuk.
Do you feel the need to talk about things in mystical terms? I wonder if you could tell me, have you ever been addicted to drugs? Do you think the stories that people tell depend on who is listening? What do people eat and drink in paradise?
I'm glad you asked. I want to tell you a story about the rabbi of Lushim.
May his memory be your blessing.
Der Reb Yisrael Hushiner hat sich aufgeführt wie ein Emissar Monarch. Bei seinem Tisch hat ständig gespielt a cappella von 24 Klezmorien. Und er weiß vor ihm, fleckt er nicht anders wie auf 6 Pferd Nachspitz. Der Zeit als Beschaffter auf der Rebbe hat sich zum ersten Mal begegnet im Weg mit den Hushiner. Hat sich auf Wolf getan, kuschen die Rede von seinen Worten. Und als mir hat ihn gefragt, was das bedeutet, hat ein Geschrei getan. Fools! Nach unten! Seht ihr nicht, als das ist die Merkabe, Shel Eliyahu?
The point is, the slippers were not slippers, the horses were not horses, and the orchestra was not an orchestra. They were just reflections, envelopes for greatness. These answers tell us that there is still a memory of a different way of living, that the present conditions on Earth no longer have to be assumed. Our project becomes the creation of new futures for which we currently have no language. You two, disembodied souls, are you willing to be part of this Yiddish experiment?
What are the terms of engagement?
You are ethnographers. Getting the experiment to work demands gathering huge amounts of data, engaging in physical practices, a flair for marking time, and a way of relating to nature, society, and to the dead. A love for the dual tradition of the intellectual and the mimetic. The law is taught, and the law is practiced. Get it?
We'll do it, and then we'll understand.
Do we have to speak in Yiddish?
Words, dear souls, are good for description, but pathetically inadequate for teaching how to do something. Try learning how to tie your shoelaces from written instructions. One learns best by being shown, that is to say, mimetically.
Mimetically. In this case, mimesis. The law as physically practiced. If you want to know more, you can look at Chaim Soloveitchik. It's an article called Rupture and Reconstruction.
Wer ist
ewig?
Du.
Ha, direkt, du.
souls appeal to Yenavelt. Where are we?
You are in Yenavelt. But don't get too comfortable, you will not be staying long.
Gavir!
Agatsin Tug! You can hear me to progress! And you have to answer! What can you do? Everything is in his hands!
Tybul!
If Korn zu melden, heute Gott, geh zu folgen dein Gebot!
Gedenkt schon, vergesst nicht! Ich bin der größte Gott von allen! Und er hutzt mir ist nicht so kein Schungar auf der Welt, Nori!
We know!
Du weißt nicht! Du sollst, nur du weißt! Und wann weißt du?
You told us yourself!
Aha, das ist alles! Ich habe mir Leben gesagt! Ich zog alle meine Leben! Ich schäme dich nicht! Keine Vermerkung ist tun! Und was ich will, gib ich dir ein Patsch! Was kennst du mir zu?
Cornish!
Das ist alles! Und als ich will, gib ich mir noch ein Patsch!
Au!
Ha! Was kennst du mir tun?
Cornish! God help me! We gotta get out of here! Come on, Mary, let's go!
Wait! Take these transmigrating souls! Down to the Tsarist-occupied mudplain known as the Trumhamoyshe.
You mean the Pale of Settlement? Why must our souls descend from the highest height to the deepest end?
Because, dear souls, the greatest fall contains the upward flight.
Leave them off in Triomets and Voshlikov. I am out of here.
There is a belief that because of certain sins, a soul must return to the world in the form of a human being, an animal, or a bird, in order to expiate sin. And that's where you two souls are going, down to Earth to transmigrate.
Ah, I thought we were gonna go see Mae West.
Sin? What sin?
Listen, Nefesh, Ruah. You two souls are in on the ground floor of this soul experiment. Methodologically speaking, don't stress about the quality of your data. Just gather huge amounts of it. Your job, observe the mimetic society moving easy in the harness of the law. First stop is Vashnikov. You will stay here and be called Zuni Maud. You will be short and have a murky, dark-faced voice. You will be a compulsive whittler of wood. You will be difficult and brutally critical.
Ouch! Really?
Yes. And your color will be blue. And you will dwell in Troyanets, south and to the west of him. You will be called Yossel Cutler. Tall, boyish, bright tenor, expressionistic. You will be acquiescent and naive.
All right.
century.
We're going to have the chance to build multiracial, cross-class, feminist power and exercise it against abuse, but we need some new practices. Can you help?
Watch and learn. Excuse me, Ketzele. We are doing some community research, and we would like to ask you a few questions. Is it considered a benefit to a woman giving birth to unlock all locks, open all shut drawers, undo the buttons and loosen the clothes of everyone in the house? Or is it considered lucky for a woman who is giving birth to tie one end of a shoestring to her Torah scroll and the other end of the string to a bed? Is there solidarity amongst children from the same cater in your community? Or from what age is it considered inappropriate for a girl to play with dolls? Are there trained doctors in your community? Is it considered a remedy to place under an ill person's bed a tied-up rooster? Or would it ever happen that, to stop an epidemic, a marriage ceremony would be held in a graveyard? In what condition of illness do people give a sick person a new name? Ketzlin. Are there homes dedicated to visiting the sick in your community? Or are there homes for the elderly in your community? By what means are they supported?
Give them damage! Help!
their youths apart, but with their Yiddish souls intertwined. And then in the set change, years flew by. Passierungen passiert, nur kein Nissen nicht getroffen, aber we had a great time. We enjoyed ourselves thoroughly, but we're not putting that stuff in the show. But in dem Entracht, powerful forces propel both Maud and Cutler to leave Eastern Europe and come to New York.
Likeness.
They drew on everything, from the floor to the ceiling. and Yossel Cutler
brought the fun
to the proletarian movement. They worked together
and were outrageous together.
Two totally different personalities, but their work and artistic styles combined in an amazing harmony. Truly, if one ever doubted that a pair was prearranged in heaven, they had only to look at Zuni Maud and Yossel Cutler. Totally different, perfectly complementary.
Difficult.
Sweetheart, Schöne Bessie? Ha? Nicht gesehen? Listen, she is my best friend. Bin ich Presse, helft sie mir pressen. Bin ich Englisch, helft sie mir lassen.
What's going on here? What the? Yussel, come out here and read the fine print.
It says you have till Friday night to get your belongings out of here. You will be evicted for making too much noise and being unlicensed. See you in court. Signed, the landlord.
Landlord? Oh, no.
Here, in your propaganda, Modicut Puppet Theater, created by Zuni Maud.
That's me.
And Yossel Cutler.
Yeah, that's me.
Ze nimmen et gewaltemenem Anteil zu amusieren de jiddische Massen in New York.
That's what we do! Yeah, good job!
Well, show me what you've got, boys!
All right!
I'm telling you, she's marvelous. Honestly, she's marvelous. Shana Pessy, vi visti? Shana Pessy? Shana Pessy, where are you? Shana Pessy?
Ha!
Nu, Shana Pessy, du weißt, do is given the landlord.
Oh, oh, what did it mean?
Do not need. The landlord brought us a special gift for Shabbos.
A vase?
He brought us a dispossess.
Was is that?
That is when the landlord kicks you out of your apartment. Council and get help.
What's that?
That's when the landlord throws you out, the unemployment council puts you back in.
Oh, I got it. You got me a flash. Yeah,
hi. Isn't she a treasure, my Shana Pessy? Want to know how we fell in love? Don't be shy, I'll tell you. I was in Hester Park singing a song. In an instant, she fell in love with me. First, she fell in love with my voice. Then, she fell in love with this ear. Then, that ear. Then, she fell for my magnificent nose. And then, she fell in love with all the other little details. And now, we live together, Gott zu danken, in peace. I'm telling you, she's marvelous. Honestly, she's marvelous. Oh, look, here she comes from the castle.
Oh, Simka, the strikers are coming to keep help us. And maybe get us back in our apartment and the room mechanical orchestra's gonna play as we put ourselves back in.
Like you.
was all together marvelous! I don't see why they should be evicted. You can't sell tickets, but you can turn your theater into a club and make everyone members. That way you can stay. Case dismissed!
Theater all over the world in 1925, one finally cropped up among the Jews. At last, a Yiddish marionette theater! Woo-hoo!
Maybe we're gonna meet Mae West there.
Maybe. Questions about custom, about the way life was lived in the body.
So then, Shin, do you think that Dybbuk mania was a revolt against the class and gender violence that your audiences were experiencing?
Well, let's face it. When the soul of a person has to enter a body that is not yet dead, there is a struggle.
Far-reaching, but what do sexy souls occupying one body at the same time suggest about life after white supremacy?
Will true behavioral change around white supremacy feel like a horror movie at first?
And could Conan and Leia's brave mimetic shift be a key to building modern human identity?
These are excellent questions.
Let the Dimmick Tour begin!
Modicut puppet theater with a materialist historic interpretation of Shinansky's classic tale, The Depot. Everybody, let us welcome from New York.
Oh! Yes, I'm looking for Conan's late father, Nitin. Well, what I want to tell you is that we have a problem with your son. Either he is stuck inside a woman's body and refuses to get out, or capitalism is in crisis.
Stop to you!
Mein ärgster Kuschmar! Mein Sohn ist reingefallen in Goyim!
Hotel world.
3 months.
But our
Our show was a triumph. They loved it. And now they welcomed us with open arms.
And wrapped us in a smothering embrace.
Yeah. And now the gamuts won't let us out of their sight.
Gamuts, State Union of Music, Stage, and Circus.
Look, a light bulb.
Ah, yenny, well, don't get too comfortable, you won't be staying long.
That is Kreuz.
Do.
That is Klug.
Do.
Let us out of this hotel room!
Let's pass that vodka over here, you soul.
I know, we better gas the landlord for some more.
No!
Thank you. headed west to Hollywood to make a full-length puppet movie of the Divot. On the way, I perform my Yiddish marionette shows in venues across the Midwest on a tour sponsored by the Morgan Freiheit newspaper.
greatest fall contains the upward flight.